Welcome back. All right, let's try to get across this bridge. We'll try to be more tactful about it. Oh, that's my death. Yeah. Oh, man. Really not digging this bridge, I tell you what. Back, bitch! Damn it! You gotta be blocking my way, huh? Come on, Richter. Well, that works a little. Shit. Damn, that might be the best I've ever done here. This might not be the best I'm doing here. I was trying to throw my axe, but it wouldn't let me. What the hell? Alright, slow and steady wins the race after all. Ah, you son of a bitch. I've already rescued Annette, so we can skip all this jazz. The harpies. Oh, my bad. Alright, easy. It just takes one. Ow! That's better, at least. Okay, that was close. Damn. That would've been cool. I know, how did I do it before? Ah, shit. Alright, well that's gonna cost me. Damn it. Wasted a lot of time, I should've just been running this. Oh man, wasted a lot of health there. Thank you. Damn it. Really hate these guys. It's like 8 hits or so. Come on. I've got all the... Damn it. I've got all the time in the world, bitch. Damn. Oh, shit. Shit, I want that. Come here. More hearts. I'll take all the hearts I can get. Got to fight Shaft at the end of all of this. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, just the one up. I remember that now. Yes. You bastard. Main thing is, I don't have to fight all these cats all over again, so that's good. Ooh, you sneaky son of a bitch. I'll have to do something drastic real quick. Something super risky. But if these guys don't respawn, then that's good for me. Just don't get hit in the next hit. You know what I mean? This is gonna be... I forgot he was here. Damn! I could've jumped through that! Alright, I'm ready this time. Alright, I'm gonna kill you first, just in case I need to come back here. Take it. Damn it. Get that heart, damn it. I'll take that. I'll take that. Ooh. Okay. Thought you're gonna. Okay, now you're gonna go with that one, huh? Right. That wasn't what I wanted at all. Well, good thing I killed that guy to clear it up, I guess. Come back and grab that. That was all I needed, thank you. Alright, come on, Richter. You're gonna go get on that pedestal. That pendulum. I don't know what they're called. It's called a pendulum, right? These are pendulums. You bitch. Barely got any health because of that. I should have started with throwing the crucifix. What is wrong with me? Going down? I didn't go forward enough when I jumped. Alright. Okay. Going down, Richter. And damn it, Richter. You were supposed to jump. Yeah, so you can jump that, sure. Get up there, Richter. What are you doing? Perfect. All right, Shep, let's frickin' do this. You and me. You just don't know how to quit, do you? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh! It hurts when I touch him. Game over! No! How do I only get there finally at the end like that? Okay. 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 You guys want to be playing games. And I'm dead. I am officially dead. I'm dead. Damn it! It's always that. There's always a bone there! Frankly, I'm sick of it. Excuse me, pardon me. Ow. Ow, you serious? I'm over here, trying to get through this thing. Get out of here, get out of here. Damn it. That'll do me for now. Haha. Careful there. Damn it. Walked right into that one. That wasn't me. That wasn't my bad. Aha.
You're home today?
No. I'm going in at 8. Damn it. Haha, damn it. Haha, damn it. And you guys just love running away, huh? This ought to take care of you. Huh. take that. I'll take this. Oh, goody. 3 lives. Whoops. Not today. Perfect. Now I feel like I'm ready. Ow. What? Damn it. Why don't I? No. Okay, that one was my bad. That one was me. I overjumped. Yoo-hoo! Nice. The hell. That's what I want. Shaft, I have come for you. Yeah. Yeah. I ain't afraid of no ghost. That's not what I was expecting. Shit. Come on, come on. Yep. See ya.
Poop. Yeah. Hoop. Today is Wednesday.
Hoop. Hoop.
I work tomorrow morning, Thursday.
This is it. Is there anything? Damn. What here? Nothing? Here we go. Wait, no epic speech? Ow. Oh, unexpected. Damn it. What have I done? Oh shit. Okay, so. So it's... Well, Weihan would be the fireballs. Meteor will be the towards hand. I can probably get in two hits here. Oh, nope, just one there. Alright, let's try again. Oh yeah, I can fit two. Meteor? Yep. Haha! I figured out your pattern. Oh, okay. Didn't even turn the right way there. Alright. Damn. Okay, that's one. At least I can get one. Okay. Progress. Nope. Come on, Richter. Ah, you hit with all three fireballs, Richter. What's the matter with you? Come on. Yes. No? Oh, okay. That's all right. It's okay. Yeah. Bring it on, bitch. Yeah, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Come here. Ow. Come on, Richter. You're almost there, Richter. Boom! How is Dracula easier than fucking Shaft and Death? Die. Oof. God damn, Richter. You did good. You made the Belmonts proud. Oh, cutscene! An 8-bit cutscene. Or would this be 16-bit? I don't know. I really don't fucking know.
Perhaps this, too, is part of my fate.
Death to you! The world is not yours to exist in!
It is not by my own power that I am resurrected. It is the greed of humanity which calls me back. And thus, by might, I rule. Might becomes the one and only justice
in
this
world. Wait a
minute.
Of all the self-serving claptrap!
The same claptrap
drives all people to seek, to come together, to move forward. That surely can't be an evil thing.
And yet, here I am. Do you not have any desires?
Well,
It is by your desires that you humans prosper, and it is your faith which has ruled you. Considering that, can you really call me evil?
But people cannot be ruled by power alone. The sacred, the honorable, the loved, those things can rule humanity. Something evil will eventually fall to ruin!
I see.
What?
Perhaps you're right. We shall meet again, Blood of Belmont.
Good job, Richter. You did it. The castle doesn't crumble. Why isn't the castle crumbling? Jekyll has been slain. The castle should crumble. You son of a bitch. Terra, Iris, I still have to rescue those two? Nah, it's okay. I can get them when I do the Maria Renard playthrough, which should be the easy version. I get a double jump, a roll, a quick roll, and I can shoot out two doves, which can equal four shots. I mean, it's gonna be good. Is there a way to skip this? Nah. Whew. Okay. Good job. But next time we'll come in, will be another playthrough with Maria. If there's a new game plus or anything like that, I'd hate to have to play level 1 just to unlock her again. Anyways.